Hey guys, it's me again, BFGamer18, back again with a new video. Right, I'm going to make this video because I need to talk to you about my channel and some other stuff that I want you to comment and vote on. Because this is what I want to do, but I'm not sure you'll like it or not. That's why I'm making this video, because I've got 41 subscribers now. I want to try and push my channel a bit more so I get to at least 100 by the end of the year. So let's try and hit that target, but this is why I'm making the video, so I can explain to you guys what I want to do, and hopefully you guys respect the ideas and all that kind of stuff. So let's get on with the first one. First of all, I'm going to start doing every Wednesday, because that is one day before. Well, like, the day before Liverpool play, I'm going to start doing, doing prediction series. So basically I pick the sort of thing that I think Klopp will go for, and I get a paper and write it down and all that, and then I will share it with you guys. And what I'll do, I'll go through the injuries, and you guys, my comment as well. First one I'm gonna do it like a normal video, and maybe second one, I might do a live one, so you guys can comment in the chat on YouTube, and I can, you know, rotate the Fight 11. So that's what I do. I am going to do that, because that one is a no-brainer to me. I think that one will get a lot of views as well. Because I, even if you're not a Liverpool fan, you are a big football fan. So that's why I want to do this. So all football fans and Liverpool fans can enjoy it. So that's my idea behind that series. And then, as you know, I live stream at my dad's house on FIFA, Fortnite, whatever. I've got two series planned. I need to process it through the software. I want to do an NBA, my player series. Like Toby from the Sidemen. And then, I'm going to do like a FIFA Turnaround Career series. I'll pick, first one to be Liverpool, of course. I'll do a season each team. Like, different leagues, I'm going to do a career series. That kind of thing. That one will have two games in one episode. And I'll make some signings in episode as well. And then, it's another idea. It's a gamble, but I think it might work out. I want to do like some challenges on like football challenges, or I could do basketball challenges, because I'm into basketball a lot. And I want to do one idea with the challenges. I want to hopefully get my family involved, like Uncle Mike, and my sister Mark, my granddad, Auntie Sam, so that's the plan. If you want me to do that, just let me know, because like Mike, for example, he's good at football. So what I might do, I might get my nets out, I might get the ball out, I might do a crossbar challenge or pen a shootout with him. That's an idea kind of thing. Just let me know about that one, because I don't know if you guys might like it or not. And also, this, what would you like to see, like, football shirt collection. I've got loads of football shirts in my wardrobe next to me. They're mainly all Liverpool, but I've got different ones as well. So maybe we could do that. Half of them at my dad, so I'll do a part one and part two. Part one will be here, and part two will be at my dad's. Just let me know about that one as well. And also, why I'm here. Would you like to see me start my own, like, merch? Because if you do, what if it 50 subs? What if it at least 100 subs, by the way? I will try and do some merch. My logo will be BFG, BF Gamer, on the side about this one. This is Simon, by the way, so shout out Simon. And I got some t-shirts with the logo on, some phone cases, some wristbands, some jumpers, some t-shirts, some maybe even some socks. I could do posters, I can do blankets and all that kind of stuff. Just let me know, because if you want that, I will try and make it happen for you, 400 subs. Then of course you've seen the setup and the new room. You've seen that loads of times now, so if anything does change, I will update you with, but not like a full room, so like normal now, then we've stopped. The reason being, not getting more views than they used to be, so we're gonna stop them and focus on gaming and these kind of videos. Because what I might do, I might post on Facebook today, give some Q&A questions. So like, might be all my friends and family. I'm with some B-Series questions, by the way. You'll get a shout out in my next video, which will be tomorrow if you get questions in. That's gonna be tomorrow's video, because I've got my iPad as well, which I can read on, hang on. I've got my iPad as well, so we can read the questions off of that and answer them. And another one, do you guys like different games? Because like, I've got FIFA, NBA, GTA, and then go, let me check. I've got card, but I won't do card. Yeah, FIFA, GTA, NBA, and Minecraft. So let me know if you want to do a series of Minecraft or GTA. GTA is hard to do, but we could do every weekend is a GTA live stream. On some challenges, I could do like a 1v1. One stream with Lee, I could get him involved. I can do, on Minecraft, I could do all well what we're doing. Lewis, not my meaning that, but I'll have to listen to the audio off. That's all. And also, would you mind Nathan being in my videos as well, because Nathan is my best mate. My best mate since year 10. And now I'm in year 14, he's in a different college, but I'm moving to that college soon. So yeah, that's the plan. And then, the two things I want to talk about. And then, it looks like I've got this new room now, I feel like you want to see more stuff in the room. So let me know what stuff you want to see in my room. Like, I can do these kind of videos like I said, or I can do like a, I don't know, I can show you my laptop specs, I can do headphone tours. I've got here a gaming headset, what is easy to wear. I've got Beats and all that. So, and the last thing I want to talk about, how is everyone at this minute with this COVID going on? Because I know some people are struggling, so that's why I mentioned it. This is what I've done. If you want to leave comments saying how you feel about COVID, please do. because I don't mind reading them. And if you're lucky enough, I might reply to some comments. So if you do, just, you know, just put the comments and I'll try and read them onto the video as well. But, so this will be up, by the way, hopefully today. It takes about 20 minutes to upload, so you'll have the chance to comment on that. And just a quick one from me as well, while I'm here, a massive thank you for 41 subs. I know it's my last video on this video is just because it's a big landmark for me. It's my target I was to hit since I was like on zero. So hopefully soon you will see improvement on the channel. I'm going to try and get a good setup as well. Like, I'll pop it up. I'm going to get monitors. Well, I got a monitor here where my phone is now. Get a camera, get a webcam. I'll get what I've got. And a gaming PC. And all I have to do is set that on and I can do proper gaming videos like that. Just let me know. And just a quick one again, if you want to get a shout out, comment LFC and I'll give you a shout out in the next video. Guys, it's not Corona, by the way, it's just a cough. Sorry about that. I'd say that, you know, big things than that. But as well, shout out to the people who are going through with COVID. I know it's hard, but it's fast for a bit, and then hopefully next year I'm good here. If COVID goes next year, I will do a meet and greet somewhere on our planet just for you guys. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, like this video, and peace out.